Hello and welcome to Minecraft Let's Play. I'm Accretio, and in the last episode we created this storage room. In this episode I will do something completely different, I think. Oh, let's go out over this side. We have... okay, let's run, please. We have created the path on the other side of that to go to... to the whatever it's called, the to a place where we have loads and loads. Well, where we have the nether portal. No, not nether portal, end portal, the fortress, I think it's called. This episode I will try to see if I can get there in a better way, because I don't like having to jump all over the water to do that. But this, going this way, let's just go around and have a look. I don't think that will work either. No, because if we go this way, we either have to go in behind, over there, and that's, I can't do any good paths over there. Or we can go above. Let me actually try what will happen if we go above. Will that be possible to do in a nice way? Actually, we don't need to go above. We have an opening over... not over there. Over here. We can start from this opening, maybe. And then we have a path going around... yeah. That... doesn't seem like it can be done in a good way. Let me see if I can get around somewhere over here. I can't even get up there. No, I don't think this can be done. Well, let's run around over here. Oh. Run around over here and see. Get on the other side of these trees. No, not really. That doesn't help. But if we get on the other side over here, yes, we can go past it. But I think to do something like that, that would be... and then go down, and then we get... oh, then we go up on the mountain and down again. No, 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 no. That's way too complex. Okay, let's go to the other side and see if we can find a good way over there. So, do we have any land below? Nope. Geronimo! I was too late with shouting that. Maybe I should have avoided it. Totally. Oh no. I hear the skeleton. But it doesn't bother me too much. Let's ignore it. But let's get something to eat. So the other option is to go the other way, which is... oh! A mushroom up in the tree. I haven't seen that before, I think. I might have. But I haven't reacted on it. The other option is to go this way. And then... once we get far enough... we want to go to this position. Once we get far enough, come on. Once we get far enough, we do have to swim. Maybe we will build like a bridge or some way to get over. That's a bit better than swimming, at least. Yeah, I actually think this is a possible way of doing it. It's not ideal. Nope, not at all. Oh, by the way, it's getting dark, but we need ender eyes. And for that we need ender pearls, and for that we need to kill endermen. So let's stay out during the night. So yeah, going over here isn't too bad, but then we need to cross this, and that's actually quite a lot of water. We could cross it over here. That will be an easier way to build a bridge, I think. Yeah, let's see if we can build a bridge in this episode. That's actually quite a task. I haven't done that before. Oh, and it's quite deep over here as well. This will be a challenge. But let's get some materials. I have collected a bit of cobblestone. So let's go and try to see if we can start this bridge. But I also came to the conclusion that I don't want to use cobblestone here. This is sandy beach, and on the other side it's sand, and doing it with cobblestone, it seems so industrial. So I actually want to grab some what do you call it? Sandstone. And do it with that instead. But before we do that, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see if we can do a mock-up. Let's see how it looks, basically. Oh, let's grab the one on the side. I forgot about that. Let's just build a few blocks out and see if the height is good. Height and width. I'm thinking of four, a bridge that's 4 blocks wide. And then, of course, we will add railings and we will add pillars downwards. But if we look at the height, it's kind of good, but I think that when I go beneath it still seems crammed, so I'm thinking let's start over here instead. There we go. Let's get all of this demolished again. Oh, come on. Okay, let's do it from on top of the bridge. That's a splendid idea. In a video game, it doesn't matter, but in real life, taking it out where you're standing, that's a really good idea. So the idea and why I'm choosing the height is that we want to, it should feel okay to walk beneath it as well. So let's have another look. Get this height a few blocks out, and we'll go for complete blocks. Maybe we will add half block on top of it. I don't know yet. But for now, we will definitely go for full blocks. And the only reason to add a half block is for lighting and for mob spawns. Okay, doing this, I think looking at it feels like it's further up, which is it is of course, and walking beneath it, I don't feel like it's right on top of me. I think this height is good. Then we just need to go all the way to the other side, and I think it will fit quite good with this. But let's first head back and go to the Nether and go to our desert that we have found and get a lot of sandstone. Nice view. And then we start digging. The plan, and I am not totally sure it will be that way, but the plan is to dig a lot over here and do like what is it called? I can't remember the name, but do while you speed up the video. Oh yes. Nice. I've never mined this fast before. This is really nice. Only problem is that it's kind of hard to get it into one level, everything. Yeah, I think that's all the mining we will do for now. Now we just need to find our way home, which is of course on the other side of this mountain. Hopefully our friend over here have despawned. Yes, but new things have spawned instead. Okay, let's just go down slowly and steadily, and we should be able to do it without dying at least. Let's ignore that Enderman. Oh, let's hit it. Yes. No, I don't have the inventory space. Okay. Let's eat. Let's take care of that spider. Let's take care of this zombie. Oh yeah, these zombies don't burn in light. I forgot about that. Let's take care of this one. And then let's throw the string out. I'd rather have one enderpearl than a lot of string. Now we just need to find our way back. And again, get something to eat. I think it's, yep, it's right over here. And I still don't think we have had a look in that sand, whatever it's called. Sand castle? No. Haven't had a look and looted the chests. That's what I wanted to say. That one is still lit. Let's run back. Okay. Run, run, run. Oh, no, no, no. Where are we going to go now? Oh. Okay. Run. I don't want that. They will destroy me if I continue like this. I just don't know where to go. Yes! I killed it. Okay, let's just fall. And see. Oh, we got one of those as well. Let's get rid of the spider eyes. And that's our first ghost tier, I think. So let's see if we can find our way back. This time, let's not try to hunt them. Yes. Oh. When you're not following the torches, look out. Because things might not be as they seem. Base. Yes, that's what we want. We, as you saw, found a guest tier. Let's make a chest and a sign. I don't know if I have enough planks, but let's make what we need to store it for the museum. Yes, I do think I have what it takes. Yes, there we go. Where do we have the last one? 54. I actually think that 54 is the last one. Let's go over here. And we have here episode 57. And get the guest here in there. Great! I think we have a few more stuff that we want to be done. That we are doing for the museum. And it is sandstone slabs, and it is sandstone stairs. So let's create those, store them for the museum, and then run and have a look at the bridge, because I have done some work on it. It still needs a lot of work, don't get me wrong. As a matter of fact, all that's done is the path you're running on. So it needs supports, it needs some railings, come to think of that. Run back. Can you create, we will see. Can you create some sandstone walls? If it's possible, of course we should create that and store the first one as usual. Not having to run for another time as well. Let's see. No, you can't. Okay. That's not really good. But we do have this. Oh, yeah. Smooth sandstone. Let's store that. Actually, this might be something we want to use. Then I think we have one level more. You use, no, we don't. Okay, so that was not a total waste, but almost. Let's run again. Do. And by the way, running like this and doing the getting loads of sand the way I did, only being able to grab what I have space for in my inventory, is the reason I want both ender chests and the, what are they called, ender chests? Anyway, I'm talking about the chests that you can fill with items and then grab, because those rock. Oh. Something you can see. Oh, you can see the bridge over there. Oh, we should have energy to run again. Maybe I should figure out how to make speed boosts. So what we have now is just a long plain, really boring kind of a thing. So what we want to do right now is to have a look. Oh, let's actually do a crafting table and plunk it down somewhere. I guess let's plunk it down on top of this hill. Or not on top of it, let's plunk it down over there. Then we want to create some slabs. Oh, coming to think of it, can I create slabs from the smooth? Yeah, but it's just sandstone slabs. Okay, we want some slabs, maybe some more, and then we want some stairs. There we go, and we want a normal sandstone as well. So my first idea, what's that? Oh, that's, of course, it's a squid. My first idea is to go out a little bit into the ocean. No, and do an idea of how we might want this to look. The pillars, I mean. Let's not go with that. Let's go with normal sandstone. Actually, let's move the smooth sandstone over to the side. That was not what I wanted. Okay. Now let's stay away from the smooth sandstone, please. And the idea is to together look at some ideas, some small ideas. And right now I'm looking after how does it look from the bridge. So I'm thinking something like this. And then we have another pillar on the other side. Whoops. I did it again. I need to learn to choose the right material before I go on. So I'm thinking doing it like this, and we have the half slab. Yeah, this could work out, I guess. And since this is a sandstone slab, it doesn't help doing a smooth sandstone slab. But doing it like that. And then we need another one. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, what looks good? Over here, maybe? We can always modify it. I think that distance is okay. Yeah, let's see. How does this look from a bit of distance? That looks quite okay, I think. And then maybe we want to create... The problem is that we don't have the walls. Maybe we just create railings like this. You can see everything, but you will notice if you get on top of it. And then I'm thinking we could have... Oh, we don't have any torches. Fair enough. We could have torches on all of the pillars on the inside, making it so that mobs don't spawn. Could this work out? I think, well, it's too high to just have this. What happens if we do it kind of like... Oh. Let's go and create a few more slabs. What happens if we have it like this? Let's see if two slabs look the same as one sandstone. Yes, it does. What happens if we have it like this? Will that look any good? No, I don't think this looks good at all. That looks awful. Let's not do that. Okay, what can we do then? We could possibly just do it like this. Yeah, that might actually be... Oh. I missed that. It's such a simple thing to do, but it might be that is actually a bit better. Maybe add another... Nah, I don't even think we should add that additional small bump. I think it's enough doing it like this on top. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I think this will actually work out quite okay. But then we have the bottom of it. And that's a little bit more complex. Mostly because it's harder to get hold of it. You need to swim or build a platform. Of course, these will go the whole way down to the bottom. But right now, I'm not going to build them the whole way down to the bottom. I'm just going to build them a few blocks like that. Okay, and then I think we want an arch below the pathway. So if we do, I removed the slabs. This is annoying, building like this. Let's say we, no. We have pickaxe. Oh, the pickaxe isn't as fast when you're in the water. That's good. We do it like this. Block there. Stair there, but not that. Not turn that way. Turn this way. And then we can have... if we have it like that. Yeah, that looks like a stable structure, I think. Kind of like that, actually. This is what we're going with. And then we need to do something over at the edge. Well, actually, do we want to do something to get the structure onto the sides? Will that look any good? No. No, I don't think that looks any good. Let's scrap that. I think this looks good from the bottom. We have a support structure supporting the actual bridge. And on the top, if we are just looking at this, it's not perfect, but we have a kind of a railing and we have the pillars. Then we need to get it secured at the beach side. And I think we are just going to do it like this. We do want to be able to run down here. But if we do it like this. Oh, not that. Like this. And we do the same on the other side, of course. And this, I think we have all the anchoring we need. So this is basically where we have the pillars. And then we need to go over, oops. I don't like that. We need to go past the bridge and have a look and see how many blocks are there and place everything in the correct location. But I think this could be something. But I guess that have to be done next episode, because I'm running out of recording time. So thank you for watching, see you next time, and let's see if we will fight that Enderman next time or not. I haven't decided. See you, bye.